Meet Max. His connected life includes apps, websites, social networks, shopping, tickets, getting around town, and more. Max has many accounts and passwords, all with updates, avatars, networks, and permissions. Max has apps. Each app can only do one thing, and they can't talk to each other. Many of them store his credit card information and charge high fees. Each traps his data, which gets resold to middlemen and large companies. His money, personal information, and important records live in data centers, where identity and data are always at risk from hackers. Isn't there a better way? There is. Introducing the Pillar Wallet. The Pillar Wallet puts all of Max's data and content in one place. Everything he needs now comes to him. He makes a request, and offers come in from around the web, including smart contracts on the blockchain. No more logins, no more apps, no more searching websites. Because everything in Max's life is under his control, no single company can monetize his data without his permission. All of his personal data is safely stored on the blockchain. The Pillar Wallet is simple, versatile, and uses tokens to help Max do things. He can pay his driver, order a pizza, find a new client, or make a doctor's appointment right from his wallet without any apps. The blockchain protects his privacy and assets at all times. The Pillar token powers this new ecosystem, which starts as a wallet but evolves to become Max's trusted personal assistant, pulling in whatever he needs and leaving all his old apps and accounts behind. The Pillar Wallet is a new platform that helps Max get things done. Pillar, the wallet for the 21st century.